Grandpa was in or something, just to see if it's going to be.
Yeah, it is.
Which he
he purchased for only $1, but then he found out he was just out of money, and so he got left in the lurch, standing and waiting in front of the end of this story, which just goes to show all a girl wants from a man is his sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.
Then we have one other song. I have music for this, guys. We're going to sing Always, because Dad and Mom, we have loved you always, and we will love you always. And this is our love song to you today.
We'll be loving you.
People, listen to my teaching and open your ears to what I'm saying. For I will show you your lessons from our history, stories handed down by us from former generations. I will reveal these truths to you so that you can describe these glorious deeds of Jehovah to your children and tell them about the mighty miracles he did. For he gave his laws to Israel and commanded their fathers to teach them to their children. So then in turn, could teach their children too. Thus his law passes down from generation to generation. In this way, each generation is able to obey his laws and to set its hope anew on God and not forget his glorious miracles.
Next song we want to do is Count Your Blessings. We've all come through thick and thin together, and we all feel like we have a lot to be thankful for.
When upon life's billows you are tempest-tossed, when you are discouraged, thinking all is lost, count your many blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count all your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done.
And our last song, Great Is Thy Faithfulness.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not. As
you like to say anything? Would anyone like to share a memory or a word or anything?
I'd say welcome home, folks.
Another decade for you, and so we'll see what this will hold. That's all we have.